Thanksgiving to everyone. Thanksgiving Sunday. This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. Hallelujah.
Your mic's not on.
Yeah, it's on. That's because your husband's up there and he didn't turn it on right away. Hallelujah. So anyways, just before I forget, I'm not going to give all the announcements now, but there is a gospel mic starting up again October the 17th, so I guess that's this Saturday, and featuring Lord Led with Brent Warner, 7 p.m. at the Discovery Community Church. But if you're interested, you'll have to talk to me. I got the phone number and name because they have to register so they don't have more than 50. And so anyways, that might be something you're interested in. I wanted to read from 1 Thessalonians 5, and then we're going to have the music team come, and we're going to worship the Lord. So you guys can come and get prepared. These are some short exhortations. 1 Thessalonians 5 and 16, be joyful always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. So if you're wondering what God's will is for you, give thanks, for this is God's will. In all circumstances, all situations, we are to give thanks, good times and bad times. And so I'm going to invite you to stand with me, and we're going to give thanks this morning. We're going to praise God. And also, we've been asked to pray for Lyndon. He's in the hospital. He's having problems with his pancreas, and he needs God today. He needs a touch from God, a healing. And so let's remember Lyndon in prayer this morning as well. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for today. Thank you, Lord, for the breath that we have in our lungs. Thank you, Jesus, Lord, for the fact that even when we are not faithful, you remain faithful, because that's in your nature. You will not disown your own name, your own character. And we're just so thankful that we have a God that loves us, a Heavenly Father that watches over us. And Lord, we will rejoice today. We will magnify your name and glorify you. We ask, Lord, that you will encourage and bless each one that's here today. And may the worship, Lord, be pleasing to you. May the Word of God be a word that stirs our hearts, encourages each one. And we ask, Lord, above everything else, that your will be done here today. Your will be done, Lord Jesus. We pray for our friend Lyndon, Lord. I ask, Lord, that you would just give him peace today, and that your power, your healing power, would touch his body. And you're bringing back, God, to health and strength, Lord God. And he's also got an abscess tooth that just doesn't seem to heal. We just pray for that too, Lord, and ask that you, O God, will give him that healing today. You are the great physician, Jesus. Doctors do what they can do. We thank you for doctors. But, Lord, ultimately, you are the healer. You are the deliverer. And whom the Son sets free will be free indeed. Lord, we give you praise and we worship you. We magnify you. And we just thank you, Lord God, for those that are here and those that would like to be here but cannot be here for different reasons. Be with them today as well. And Lord, may this weekend be a weekend of great joy and thanksgiving for all the blessings that we have in Christ Jesus. Yeah. Bless our worship team now and help us, Lord, to magnify and to glorify you in unity today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. Happy Thanksgiving, church. Jesus is coming again, and we're going to have an answer. Be by and by. Okay.
I'm sad. Thank you.
that we decided to restart the Alpha course in January. It is about a 3-month course, so we thought Christmas would chop it up too much. But anyways, it gives you lots of time. If you don't know what Alpha is, it gives you time to find out what Alpha is. And if you do know what Alpha is, it gives you time to invite people. So in January, we'll be telling the story.
Thank you.
Oh,
our last song in the set is one of the first that we've never heard before, and it's called Ancient Words.
Grumbling and complaining, and then the rest of the year we're thankful. Amen? We should be thankful always. But I want to give you opportunity this morning, if you have some quick testimonies, just doesn't have to be a long thing.